Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make one of my favorite recipes for milk. Step one, get a glass. Step two, get your milk. Step one is of course optional for those of you who do not wish to drink your milk out of a glass. Step three, pour the milk. Now you may drink your milk.